Back with Bobby and JJ Radio. Today in the studio we have Mrs. Melinda Hipp of VanDyk Mortgage.
The Melinda Hipp.
The Melinda Hipp is what we call her because she is the biggest Texas advocate for reverse mortgages. I've actually been in contact with Melinda my whole entire career, and you know, I started about 10 years ago. We've crossed paths many times because I think we have the same thing in common. We like to get educated and we like to educate.
Oh, definitely. And education is a big deal.
Right. Because when being the top tier professionals, and, you know, Bobby and JJ Radio consumer advocates, we have to find the best of the best. And so when looking for reverse mortgages, there's a whole bunch out there. But you're the first name that came up in my head. And then when I asked the entire community of real estate agents, we heard it more than anyone else, right? It was by far Melinda
Hipp. There's not a lot of people. Every time we ask for a reverse mortgage, people tend to pass it off to somebody else.
Sure.
Nobody really does them.
Speaking right. of passing off to someone else, I know you've been in the business for 16 years.
Right.
And you own a company that kind of, you know, pretty much specializes in reverse purchases and mortgages. I know the website's texasreverse.net and you can get a lot more information. But for other lenders, why do you think it's so important for them to have this, you as an option, kind of a colleague?
Well, number one, most people, as we always try to do, will go back to a source that they know
sure.
and that they trust.
Right.
And of course, whenever we have clients, we always want them to know and trust us and be able to come back to us for referrals.
Right.
So when a person has used a former lender or a real estate agent, they're usually going to go back to them if they're thinking about a reverse mortgage or they just don't have any information about it, they're
right.
usually going to go back to a source they trust, whether that's a real estate agent, a lender, a financial planner.
Sure.
And so a lot of lenders don't know what to do or what to say if
right.
their company doesn't offer reverse mortgages.
And a lot of them don't, right? A lot of them do the traditional
right.
loans and that's about it.
Right. And that's really up to the company to decide if they want to handle that specific product, just like any other special product.
Sure.
And even if the lender has that product, their loan officers may choose not to do them because it is a specialized product with
yeah.
different software, different loan applications. And
yeah.
so therefore, I do get a lot of calls from lenders or from title companies that the lender have called and said, who should I send this to? And so
right.
I specifically try to let lenders know there's a reason they need to know this information.
Right.
So if a client asks them, they can sound like they are a good source
right.
and they can give them a really good referral.
Sure. And so I know that you do a lot of advocacy for reverse mortgages and always have, not just for San Antonio Metro, but for the state of Texas. You've been working on this for a very long time.
Well, in Texas, we've only had the reverse mortgage since 2001.
Right.
And shortly thereafter, I was able to convince the company I was at that point to start letting me specialize in that. And being that I really would like to have a niche and I just really wanted to get into it. So
right.
I really became a part of the national organization, National Reverse Mortgage Lenders Association.
Sure.
I became certified in the reverse mortgage product. I'm the only certified reverse mortgage professional in Texas.
Wow.
And which is kind of sad, actually, but I am the only one. I'm trying to convince other people to also get into it.
I didn't even know all these certifications
it.
Existed. This
no.
is all new to me.
Right.
Yeah, it's yeah. just because it's such a small niche, like you said. But
correct.
I mean, but it's a growing population that's, you know.
Growing population. There are 10,000 people turning 65 every day.
And it's
wow.
needed. It's needed. So
yeah.
there need to be more people doing these products.
Exactly.
Quick thing just to let other lenders and real estate agents know, what about the reverse purchase?
The reverse for purchase just came into being in Texas in March is when we were able to start it. The rest of the country's had it for 5 years. And here's a perfect example. If a lender had a client come in and for some reason or not their credit score was insufficient
sure.
or their debt to income ratio was insufficient to be able to purchase a new home and they were 62 or over, then they may have an alternative for that person versus just turning them down.
Yeah.
So this is an option. So if lenders know I may have another option for you,
right.
they can call me or they can have the client call me and we can figure out very quickly if they would qualify. They're going to need a larger down payment
sure.
than they would on a regular mortgage. But most people that age are going to put a large down payment
sure.
or want to pay in cash anyway. But it is a very good option.
Great.
For
so if there's any lender out there or real estate agent or anyone that's looking for more information about you and your team, they can go to www.texas, spelled out TEXASreverse.net. So TexasReverse.net. Great. And if they want to get a hold of you directly, what's the best number for you?
The best number is 210-493-493. 210-493-7332. That's correct.
Great. Melinda Hipp, thank you so much for joining us today.
Thank you, Bobby and JJ Radio.
Yeah, and we'll see you next time because you're our show partner. If you want any more information about her, you can also go to BobbyandJJRadio.com.
Thank you.
Thanks, Melinda.